Yo, what is up? This is Illumbris, and I am doing Veteran Dungeon. What is this one? Splinda Clutch. Clutch. Healer better be good. Alright, alright, don't you have that spell anymore. Did I do the boss? Okay, we're gonna go past in this one. Too many enemies. Oh shit, I changed the stuff. That's right. Oh, just not doing enough damage. Jesus. Crap, I didn't do this thing. Should have done that. Oh god, boss is on me. Do we even have a tank? Got my spell damage again. Okay. The gargoyle boss, I think. Should be.
Sudarim, I thought you were dead. They came and
they overwhelmed us.
Overwhelmed.
Can you hear it?
Who did this? Where's Atavar?
I don't know.
That should be louder, maybe.
Atavar and Valor ran further in when we were attacked.
Maybe that's louder.
Atavar! Where are you?
Holy divines! Look at the size of that thing!
17,000, holy shit! Hey, Jesus. Okay, let's finish him off. Yeah, boy! Heaps of shit to sell! Okay. You know what spell I need on this, on this, whatever, what is it? Weapon slot thing. I need the ruin spell. Here we go. Let's replace this guy. He's useless. Okay, so when I with the bosses, I can quickly switch this one and use the ruin. It'll do shitloads more damage. Okay, this part it will be needing this crap.
I don't think he's listening.
You aren't real. You're one of her illusions. I won't let you stop us.
It's in Ward Owl Farmer.
Why is nothing ever
nightmare?
Oh, this would be good for a lightning stuff right now.
Go wrong.
Okay, should I do more damage? It's fine, just... Yeah, anyway, he just disappears pretty quick. It's really annoying. Look at that, it's already gone. Oh, they're doing shitloads of damage. What, were we onto the stage? What? Oh, I'm still alive! Okay. One heavy attack, one light attack. Okay, we're about to kill this guy. That's some damage. Fail. Sweet. Okay, the ads we have to take out first. Now we can focus on the boss now that the ad's taken out. Magic thing. Do some sort of. I should have spell power potions. I should use them. See how much damage I can do. Blue! Well, maybe not. Oh, okay. Shit. That's annoying. Okay, we're on to the last boss now. Jesus. I don't even think I need shields for that, because I got shields. I wish this guy would turn into a vampire lord like in Skyrim. That would be a pretty cool thing to have. Finish him with a beamy. Up to my. Well, that is it. That is it for. What is this dungeon? The Spindle Clutch Pledge. Nope. Yep. Spindle Clutch Dungeon. So, yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, and share it with your mates. And I'll see you on the next one.